So we've moved on. So there's no edge.
No
that's
edge.
That's what.
Oh, that's gonna be close. Oh, it's out.
Oh,
huge moment to be overturned. South Africa
getting
from a South African perspective, it's Maharaj who breaks it. Gone, there's 2-2. Maharaj.
It was so important that he came into the game.
The
key to bowling wicket to wicket. He had to play that from the Lakmal. That's the first ball he faced. But it was a peach. A real peach.
What a shot that is. That is a beauty.
Runs. Four of them.
Is it? Yes, it is. Six more runs. And it's on to the bank. That's six of them. Oh, he's middled it. Absolutely middled it.
Over the bank. Over the chairs.
That's a great shot. This time he must be worth it.
Up in the air. And gone. An Olivier dismissal.
And that's out. That's pretty adjacent. He said he had four deliveries at Rajita. And what could he do? And this was it. Got it.
Top edge, it's going to go the whole way, is it? Yes, it is. Six more runs for
Siril.
We're going to get over the we're going
to get
some fantastic cricket shots, some fantastic batting. He middles it again, it's on to the bank, that's six of them.
Absolutely
middled it.
It's
into the bank, it's into the chairs.
Then ask her about it.